Welcome to MynaParrot Studio. In this video, I will show you how to configure the MynaParrot BigBlueButton service in Moodle LMS. Briefly, I will show you 1. How to active MynaParrot BigBlueButton server in your Moodle. 2. Configure the user limits option. This is very important to the MynaParrot load balancer system, and if you do not do it, our system will use 30 as a default user limit for each session you created. First of all, you need to log into Moodle site as an admin since only the admin can configure the plugin settings. Now navigate to the BigBlueButton and plugin configuration page. Click Site Administration. Plugins. BigBlueButton. Okay, here I am on the Moodle BigBlueButton and plugin configuration page. Now you need to get the host URL and shared secret from MynaParrot. Log into the MynaParrot website. Okay, here you will see the host URL and shared secret information. This is for host URL. And this is for shared secret. Please copy and paste them into your Moodle. Okay, now, essential tips for using MynaParrot BigBlueButton service. You need to configure the user limits to allow the teacher to edit this figure when they create the new sessions on Moodle. Okay, here is for you to configure this feature. Firstly, make sure this option is checked, since only you check then later when you are adding BigBlueButton activities, you can see the option to configure user limit for that session. You also can input a number here. This is for global configuration for your entire Moodle site. If you put 50, then all of your sessions will use this number as the user limit by default. But still, you can overwrite this configuration on your individual sessions configuration. Okay, that is the most critical tip for configuring the MynaParrot BigBlueButton service in your Moodle. Now you can click the Save button, and your MynaParrot BigBlueButton service is ready to use. Thanks for your watching. If you want to receive more tutorials like this, please subscribe to our channel. Thanks.